money. To my eyes, waking up in mud, you left me to die. My heart turned cold December 29, 30 and below the day that hell froze. How did I survive? Blame it on my soul. Fire in the hole, you turn your back on me, it's clear you someone I don't even know. Naive, the jealousy can poison anybody's soul. Ending this chapter of my life without a funeral. So grab another shovel, dig another hole. Oh my, dark times, feel my rage deep inside. To survive, I can't live a lie. To survive, I can't live a lie. Oh my, dark times, feel my rage deep inside. Draining blood off the page. Angel on my shoulder, devil on my case. But my anxiety, I can't escape. I feel alive, but so strange. Scarf of life, but where's the pain? Recognize your face for
coming up next. It's a UFC heavyweight division collision. And now our tail of the tape for this heavyweight fight. So 2 years, the gap in age, with the same height and reach. Now for the official introductions, the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting at the blue corner.
This man is a Muay Thai kickboxer and jiu-jitsu fighter, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 6'6" tall, weighing in at 239 pounds.
Assassin!
And now, introduce his opponent, fighting out of the red corner.
This man is a Muay Thai kickboxer and jiu-jitsu fighter, making his professional debut here tonight.
He stands 6'6" tall, weighing in at 265 pounds, fighting out of Prague, Czech Republic, Butcher! And the action begins on the free charge, Herb Dean.
The veteran Herb Dean draws the assignment here.
You ready to fight? Ready.
We are ready to go with round one here. Yep, not a ton behind it, but it landed.
He's fainting with the punch.
Oh!
Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming?
Left hand.
Oh, he's going for it here. Look at this, takedown.
Back to the feet. Slips.
Good shot.
And he connects there.
Oh, power kick to the arms.
Well, Joe, you got to fault the strategy here. I'm not saying he bet on the opponent, but he's moving right into that straight punch and right into his opponent's striking range. It would be wise to get his head off of the center line and stop leaning in.
Very strong with the back mount. Half guard. Postures up.
We'll see what he does here. He postures up and lands to the head. All right, so he just decides to get up here, Joe.
High kick. Very nice high kick. Oh! beautiful job.
Strike there.
In half guard. He's looking for an arm triangle. Nope, lost it.
2 minutes now to go. Oh, nice job working hard, posting, and getting back up. Well, he ate a pretty big head kick there, Joe, and he's got to be careful moving forward.
Oh, big nice knee!
He's got him hurt here.
Oh!
Oh!
Big kick lands. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Oh!
Oh, he's hurt! Oh. This could be it right here.
Job protecting his head here.
Oh! Nice. Oh, we heard him again. He heard him.
That's another knockdown.
Oh, that's it.
That'll do
it. Huge front kick to the head for the KO victory.
Yeah, Joe, this fight was over as soon as that kick made contact. And you want to credit the offense and not denigrate the defense, but he did not get the guard up. And against this type of striker, you are absolutely playing with poison. So a near-perfect kick spells the end of this one here tonight.
Let's see that again. Bang.
And there he is after the huge knockout turned in tonight. Near-perfect execution and one of the bigger highlights of his UFC career. Bruce Buffer has your official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 16 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Assassin!
So just the way he drew it up here tonight, what a monumental moment and knockout to get his hand raised here tonight. He kept the judges out of it. He has certainly set himself up for a major opportunity here moving forward. But you can be sure tonight is about this knockout. He'll be celebrating deep into the night with his friends, his family, his coaches. Congratulations.
Drink on my drink, but I'd rather roll weed. Since your intentions are not my dimensions, I think that it's time you should leave. And if you don't mind, hop off my line, cause I am inclined to find a new dawn.
Said she love dark meat, filet mignon. If she late with Sean, she gon' stay till morning. Most likely, give a grade A performance. No waste, but the cake's enormous. Dirty ass mouth, but her face is gorgeous.